Right.
And then no cookies or something. If you go in there on the boat, then what?
Yeah. Take that home, that one. A fork, I don't know what this is. Looks like it's a drawer out or something. Right. Hey?
It seems very quiet.
It's lovely, isn't it? Yeah, it's just that you don't have the public coming through this part.
It's all. Must have gone to another part then.
Yeah. I think it was covered in silt. You could feel it slithering over it, like. Couldn't have picked a better day, could we? Beautiful, beautiful day. Well, the weather yesterday, you would have thought, oh, it's a no-no, like, wouldn't you? You see the tins that are in the bottom under this water? It's smothered in here. It must be drinker's paradise. There we are, guys. Used to have them on the old road works. You having a go, James? James, you can have a go. You can have a go. Why not? Why? There's a boat coming through. That bottle is big now. Beautiful day to come out, everybody. And what? Bits of scrap. You been down this bit before? Have you come down here before? That goes round there, there's more boats round there, but it looks nice river. Great day here. Coins coming in already. Found my first coin here under this bridge. on something. Yeah, let's tilt my camera and have a look. Oh, it looks like a road sign. I'm on road sign. Ooh. Hang on here, people. There's something on there. Ooh. Let's prepare for it. Another padlock has been cut. My belt on today. I keep losing my trousers. Nice big hook. That looks nice when the water's reflecting under the bridge. I'm magnet fishing.
Magnet fishing? So
yeah.
All the bits of metal in there.
I pull out all sorts of things. Just pulled out a blade of a knife there.
Oh, yeah.
But I'm on YouTube, so I'm filming at the moment as we talk.
Hello.
Okay. Clips for, oh nice, cutters. I thought it was a clipper thing for, oh, that looks promising. A mystery bag. I wonder what could be in that. Mystery bag tied up, metal in it. I thought that was clips off of jump leads, but it looks like a cutter. pair of cutters. Successful at the moment, having a good run here up in East London. This is my second video. Oh, feels like I've got something on. It's jumped. Oh my God.
That's an old gun.
Alright. Well, I shouldn't think it's going to go. I pulled it in on the camera.
You're aiming it at my fucking
face. Oh my God. Boy, we're panicking. What have I pulled in there? I'll have to do electrolysis on that. Sorry. Well, it's a massive barrel on that. I should have found a belt. I can't.
Look. Yeah.
I can't believe that, guys. Absolutely can't believe that. That is out of this world. Whew. Was right, mate. about four or five things on that time then. Cool. Hey? Well, I'll get some pictures of it first. And then we get the... Well, yeah, we could tell them, we could phone them and say we found a gun. Do you know the name of the bridge? Because they're more likely to confiscate it.
That's a big old gun.
That is, isn't it? It's like Colt 45 or something, isn't it? Something like that, I think it would be called. Well, I'd rather run it past the police. If I get pictures of it, I'd be quite happy, but if there's any danger, I don't want to put public or anybody in.
Why the hell would there be a gun in there?
Well, exactly, you don't find guns like that in rivers, do you? Unless they've been thrown in for a reason. And it don't look overly rusty, does it?
Dumped,
yeah, well, I've got gloves on, so. But they can still get some things off things nowadays with technology. We'll have to find out what the name of the bridge is to go up and have a look, see if we can get up there. Just take a walk around there, James, and see if you can find what the bridge is. There might be steps going up that side. Gun we have found, as you know, you've got to do the right thing and check it out again. Also with the knife. We won't be able to film in there, but we'll give you an update when we come out.